मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न दिस एनसीईआरटी मैथ मैथ मैजिक बुक। इन दिस मैथ मैजिक बुक दिस चैप्टर सी सेकंड वन नंबर्स फ्रॉम 1 to 9 सी दिस नंबर फोर्थ वन फोर नंबर सी दिस पिक्चर देन विच थिंग्स आर इन फोर इन नंबर सी फर्स्ट वन हियर दिस थ्रेड ऑफ दिस काइट्स 1 2 3 एंड हियर फोर इन नंबर देन काइट्स हाउ मेनी काइट्स हियर 1 2 3 4 फोर काइट्स एंड चिल्ड्रंस चिल्ड्रंस ऑल्सो फोर 1 2 3 4 All these are this four in number. Then here you write here this 4 4 4 number. Then next one see this number 5. See this picture. In this picture, firstly here given this balloon. How many balloons here? 1 2 3 4 5 5 balloons. Next one flowers. How many flowers see here? 1 2 3 4 5 flowers. Then next one birds. How many birds? Count this one bird here 2 3 4 and again one where bird you see this here one bird 1 2 3 4 here 4 and this 1 5 birds then total all these are the total number of 5 then you write here this 5 5 5 number Count and match. Here things given and here numbers given. You count and this match. First one this watermelon. How many watermelons here? 2. Then you match here. Then this bottle milk bottle 1 2 3 4 5. How many bottles here? 5. Then where this 5 number here? Then you match this. Then third one this ladder this. 3 in number then you match here then this cylinder 1 2 3 4 then here 4 number then you match this and last one this elephant only 1 then here 1 number then you match here then next one this make groups of 4 bottles here 6 given but here only 4 bottles here then you make a groups of only 4 bottles then 3 trees here total trees 1 2 3 4 5 trees then only 3 trees you make here one group then second one next one see these 2 drums here 4 drums given but only you make here group of these 2 drums then lanterns here given here groups of these 5 lanterns and total lanterns here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 lanterns you make here group of only 5 lanterns 1 2 3 4 5 this only 5 you make here this one group in homework you draw these all these pictures and you first one this count match this and second one make a groups of tomorrow I will send this photo and you complete this homework then next one see this color 5 balloons in his hand here how many balloons you see here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 balloons out of these 7 only you color these 5 balloons only 5 1 2 3 4 5 then color 4 flowers how many flowers here 1 2 3 4 5 6 flowers out of these 6 flowers you color only these 4 flowers then next one this color 2 trees here 1 2 3 4 trees then out of these 4 trees you only color these 2 trees give this color to your choice here see next one these boats, here four boats, out of these four boats you color these three boats. Then next one number is six in number. You see this picture, in these pictures how many persons here? Count this 1 2 3 4 5 6 persons, six in number. Then next one is watermelon, how many? 1 2 3 4 5 6 in number. Then six flowers, see these flowers here, 1 1 2 3 4 5 6 these red colors flowers, see this here six in numbers, here also 1 2 3 4 5 6. Then all these numbers 6 6 6 6 you write here. Next one is 7. You see this picture, in this picture all these are in 7 in numbers. See first one, these butterflies, how many butterflies here? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 number. Then these flowers, you see 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 number of these flowers. Then next figure, these apples, how many apples here? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 all these are the 7 in number. Then afterwards you write here 7 7 7 numbers. Then next one, this 8 number, you see here this picture, this school bag, see here school bags, how many school bags you count here? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and 8 total number of school bags here, 8. Then next picture, see these trees, how many trees here? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 and this one 8 trees. Then next figure, you see here book, how many books? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 total number of 8 books, means all these are the 8s in number. Then you write here in all these 8 number. Then next number is 9. You see this 9 numbers picture, see this first given persons, how many persons here? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 Then this, see next one, these birds, chickens, this 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 total number of this 9. And next picture, you see these houses, total number of these houses 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 then here total number of houses this 9, all these are these 9 in number. Then you afterwards you write here this 9 9 9 this number. Then count and match, here some pictures given, here numbers given, you count this and you match this correct one. This first one bananas, you count this, how many bananas? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 total number of bananas 9. Then here 9 number, then you match this. Next figure, these chocolates, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 total number of chocolates 7, here 7 number, then you match this. Next picture, you see here this pens, how many pens here? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 pens, then 8 number here, then you match this. Last one, see these houses, how many houses here? 1 2 3 4 5 6 then 6 number here, then you match this number. The next one also, this question, make groups of this remaining part tomorrow, okay?